So based on its eating habits, animals can be classified as herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. So animals which eat only plants are known as herbivores. Example are your zebras and elephants. So animals which eat only plants are known as herbivores. Example, zebras and elephants. The next type is animals which eat the flesh of other animals are known as carnivores. Example is your lion, tiger, etc. So we have herbivores, carnivores, and animals which eat both plants as well as the flesh of other animals are known as omnivores. Example, crow. So based on their eating habits, animals can be characterized into three types, that is your herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores. And animals which eat only plants are known as herbivores. Example, zebras and elephants. Animals which eat the flesh of other animals are known as carnivores. Example is your lion. And animals which eat both plants as well as the flesh of other animals are known as omnivores. Example are your crows. So this is the characterization of animals based on their eating habits, that is herbivores, carnivores, and omnivores.